This just into our information center. We have confirmed one person is dead after a crash on U.S. 31 in Grand Haven. It happened about 3:30 this afternoon outside the Meyer gas station north of Comstock Street. This picture of the crash is from our partner, the Grand Haven Tribune. The northbound lanes of the freeway remain closed.